Hello students, in this video we are going to discuss about acid-base concepts. First, we are going to discuss about acid. So, what is acid? According to classical view, an acid is a substance whose aqueous solution turns blue litmus to red and has sour taste. In other words, we can also say as an acid is a substance whose aqueous solution react with active metals to produce hydrogen gas. Simply, we can say that an acid is a substance whose aqueous solution neutralizes the base. So students, this is all about acid. Next, we are going to discuss about base. So according to the classical view, a base is a substance whose aqueous solution turns red litmus to blue and has bitter taste. In other words, we can say as a base is a substance whose aqueous solution has soapy touch. In a simple way, we can say as a base is a substance whose aqueous solution neutralizes the acid. So students, this is all about classical view of acid and base. Arrhenius' concept of acids and base and Brosted, Lewis' concept of acid and base we will discuss in next video. Thank you.